This has been a product of the Teens Against Substance Abuse campaign.